Post-traumatic stress disorder, or PTSD, can affect your daily life. For someone with PTSD, it can feel like your thoughts are getting in your way. Ordinary situations may make you feel uneasy or irritated. You may feel exhausted from nightmares, or suffer from an upset stomach, or a pounding heart. But you don't have to live this way. There are treatments available to help you address those symptoms, and you have options. Some people prefer talk therapy or psychotherapy, which is proven to be the most effective treatment option. The positive effects of psychotherapy can last long after treatment ends. Others find medications to be the best option for decreasing their PTSD symptoms. Recommended medications can help you sleep better and make you feel less anxious, irritable, sad, withdrawn, or on guard, so you can move forward with your life. When are medications the right choice? Some people prefer to try medications if they don't want to try talk therapy right now, or if they can't fit weekly therapy appointments into their lives. Others find that taking certain medications for PTSD while they're in therapy makes the process easier. This isn't a decision you have to make alone. Your healthcare provider will play an important role in the process of starting and sticking with medications for PTSD. How do medications work? PTSD causes changes in the brain that affect your ability to manage stress. For people with PTSD, the function of certain chemicals in the brain, called neurotransmitters, may be altered. Specific antidepressants help put these brain chemicals back in balance. Antidepressants are also effective for addressing anxiety and irritability, and for decreasing nightmares. Some of these antidepressants balance serotonin, which regulates mood. They're called selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, or SSRIs for short. Other antidepressants that work on both serotonin and norepinephrine, which regulate stress reactions, are called serotonin norepinephrine reuptake inhibitors, or SNRIs. Both types of medications regulate brain chemistry that has been affected by trauma to reduce the intensity of PTSD. So, where do you start? There are three SSRI and SNRI medications that are recommended to treat PTSD symptoms. Sertraline, which has a brand name of Zoloft, paroxetine, or Paxil, and venlafaxine, or Effexor. These medications can improve your symptoms, making them less bothersome so that you can navigate your life more successfully. It's important to know these medications must be prescribed by a healthcare provider. Typically, it takes about 4 to 6 weeks to feel the full benefits of your medication. Their benefits end after you stop taking them. You'll meet with your healthcare provider every few months to check on your response to the medication and discuss side effects, such as upset stomach, indigestion, agitation, and sexual dysfunction. Your provider can change the dose if needed. Most side effects are easily treated or stop being a problem over time. There are some medications that are not helpful for PTSD. This includes benzodiazepines, also known as benzos. Benzodiazepines include medications you may have heard about, such as Xanax, Valium, Klonopin, or Ativan. Sometimes they're prescribed in crisis situations for sleeplessness or extreme anxiety, but long-term everyday use can cause issues like substance use problems, memory problems, driving accidents, falls, or even worsening PTSD symptoms. So talk with your provider about changing your benzodiazepine prescription. New medications are also being tested to treat PTSD. A good tip to remember, work with your healthcare provider to make sure you have the best medication for you. Know that if you have symptoms of PTSD, you don't have to face them alone. There are treatments that can help. No matter how long you've been living with PTSD, you can get better. Scan the QR code on the screen or visit ptsd.va.gov to learn more about effective PTSD treatments. This video was brought to you by the Department of Veterans Affairs National Center for PTSD.